1, 2, 3, 4. Hello children, how are you all? I think you all are fine. Welcome to my math class. Today I am going to tell about abacus. So let's start. In class 1 we already done ones place and tens place. Ones place, here I have written 2. 2 means I have to take 2 bits. And 3 means I have done here 3 bits. 3 tens and 2 ones equal to 32. So 30 plus 2 equal to 32. But you all are in class 2 now. So now we will learn 100 pesos. So here I have written the number 143. So see how I have drawn the picture in the abacus. Here is the 100 place, here is the tens place, and here is the ones place. In ones place, see how many bits are there? Count 1, 2, 3. So I have written here 3. In tens place, how many bits are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. So I have written here 4. In 100 place, how many bits are there? Only 1 bits. So I have written the number 1. So the number is 100 plus 40 plus 3 equal to 143. So have you learned it? Yes? Okay. So to understand this, we will do some activity. Let's do. See, I have drawn this line. See, here is the 100 place, this is the tens place, this is the ones place. So how can you do this activity? Take some bindis and one chart paper, draw like this and stick one bindi there. I have written some number here also, 1 in 100 place. So we have to stick one bindi here. Then how many numbers are there in class? In tens place, there is no number. So you have to leave this place. And how many numbers are there in ones place? There are 2 numbers. So you have to put one bindi and another bindi. So it is the number 2. So 100 plus 0 plus 2. The number is 102. Now we will do another activity. So this is the abacus. You can make this abacus also at your home. Take a toothpaste box and take some sticks. You can put them on that box and write the ones, tens and hundreds. So if you put one bit on the ones place, it will be 1. If you put another bit, it will be 2. But this is the tens place. If I will put 1 being here, it will be 10. If I will put another bit, then it will be 20. And this is a 100 place. Here you can see I have written 100. Here also 100 written. So this is the 100 place. If I put 1 bit here, it will be 100. If I will put another bit here, it will be 200. If I will put another bit here, it will be 300. So can you tell what is the number? 322. Like this, you can do this activity at your home. So children, is it good? Is it interesting? Yes or no? Yes, no? So you will do this activity at home. Thank you.